Windfall one for Ozzy, remember win? This is your friend James. Rick Reese's Crunches, Reacher's Cruncher. Reese's Crunches, Reacher's Crunchers. Look at all this stuff. Mini peanut butter cups, puffs, and peanuts covered in milk chocolate. So that's what that is. Let's take a look at the nutritional facts. Total sugars. So that's actually pretty good. That's less sugar than regular soda. Potassium. There are the ingredients. So you know what's in here. Sugar, cocoa, milk, whey, all that stuff. And let's see, a perfectly munchable, delicious, crunchy snack. The Hershey Company, Reese's is my favorite candy. So let's do this. Live, move, be. Who be nurtured to our bodies. Jesus' name, amen. So I guess, okay. I was expecting a little bit different, but okay, here's what, oh, it didn't fall, thank Jesus. Here's what they look like. They're just little puffs. Wow, look at that. Oh, they're soft. They don't really have a smell, except for maybe like a little bit of chocolate smell. Oh, I get a little bit of there's chocolate on the outside. I get a little hint of peanut butter, but it has that puffed rice taste. It's actually pretty good. I think I would have preferred nuts, like peanuts. I think this would have been platinum if they just used plain peanuts. Because it's supposed to have nuts in it. It has nuts in it, but maybe the nuts need to be harder or larger. Then you almost kind of have a Brock's peanut butter cluster. But I think this would. Brock's peanut cluster. I think if the nuts were larger, yeah, otherwise it kind of tastes more like just a quick thrown together snack of peanut butter and chocolate, because the nuts aren't really crunching, you know, but it's more like the rice, it didn't say rice, Krispies are in here all, but whatever it is, it's puffed rice, or something's puffed in here that's making it crunchy, so it is really interesting. But anyways, it's a hit. I do like it. Thank you, Latani. My sister got this for me. Live, move, be.